Plug is expanding its reach in the United States. Plug Power, a global hydrogen solutions leader for the green H2 economy, has recently announced the finalization of a contract to support a major U.S. automobile manufacturer's material handling operations, and also announced it has expanded its partnership with Uline. As part of the new agreement, the unnamed major U.S. automobile manufacturer will receive hydrogen solutions, including on-site infrastructure and fuel cells from Plug to support its material handling operations at the automaker's manufacturing campus. The campus, which is dedicated to electric vehicles and batteries, is reportedly one of the largest in U.S. history and covers more than 6 square miles. The entire material handling fleet at the manufacturing campus will run on Plug fuel cells, which will replace any battery solution in electric forklifts. In addition to the fleet, which also includes tuggers, Plug will supply on-site hydrogen infrastructure. There will be 2 liquid H2 storage tanks and more than 10 H2 dispensers. This new partnership further strengthens our track record of success in the automotive industry, marking a significant leap in promoting sustainability within the sector, Plug CEO Andy Marsh stated in a recent Plug Power news release. We are excited to elevate this facility with Plug's state-of-the-art green hydrogen ecosystem, offering solutions that enhance operational efficiency while contributing to a more sustainable and environmentally responsible future. Since 2015, Plug Power has collaborated with Uline, a leader in distributing shipping, industrial, and packing materials to businesses across North America. Over the past 8 years, Uline has used Plug's fuel cell solutions in its operations, including the operations of 270 hydrogen forklifts between their 6 facilities. Now, the companies will be expanding their partnership, implementing Plug's hydrogen solutions at Uline's campus in Kenosha, Wisconsin. In their latest announcement, Plug Power says it will supply 250 fuel cell forklifts and on-site hydrogen infrastructure. This infrastructure will include an 18,000-gallon hydrogen storage tank and 17 hydrogen dispensers. This H2 infrastructure will provide hydrogen to the forklifts and service the campus 4 distribution centers. The hydrogen solutions Plug Power has provided Uline over the years has been an asset to the company. Wade Goff, Director of Redistribution at Uline, explains, "When we first partnered with Plug, fuel cells were still in their infancy. They've made our associates more productive because refueling is faster and easier than changing a battery. Hydrogen is a good match with Uline's 3 operating principles: speed, passion, and operational excellence." That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook. Also, make sure to comment and let us know what you think about the news today. Thank you.